Oh, sorry if I woke you up. I was just singing to myself. Huh? What do you mean? What do you mean you can't see me? I'm right in front of you. Oh, now you can see me. Your eyes were just closed, silly. I'm sorry if I woke you up or anything. You just looked so peaceful sleeping there, and I mean, sometimes I just get ahead of myself and sorry. You're not saying anything. Are you okay? You look as if you've seen a ghost. Right. Right. I'm such an idiot. To answer the questions that I know you haven't asked yet. Yeah. I'm a ghost. My name is Lily, and I've lived in this house for about 10 years. It's kind of weird thinking that this is your first time seeing me. I see you so much, but I guess you don't see me. Well, in any case, I'm really glad to meet you. I've been wanting to talk to you and meet you and everything for a while, but I've always been apprehensive. You understand, right? You're not saying anything, but I'm gonna say that is a positive response, and that you understand why I would be afraid to meet you. I'm not like you. I can float around and go through walls, and sometimes people don't see me. They have to really focus to see me. But that means that you're focusing on me right now, which kind of makes me a little embarrassed. But it's okay. Are you trying to say something? Spit it out then. Don't worry, I won't judge you at all. Who am I? I already told you, my name is Lily. I'm a ghost. Or, I like the term spirit better, but I'm sure you only know it as ghost. The AC just kicked on. It's getting rather cold, isn't it? Yeah. What was your other question? Why am I here? Well, I've already told you, but I guess I could go in more detail. Sorry, it's hard getting the words out. When I was around 16, this guy came into my house, and my parents weren't home. They were on a vacation, and it was only me, and I was sleeping, and he came into my house, and he came into my room. At least I think he did. I don't remember anything after that. And then the next time I woke up, I was in my bed. But I wasn't me I felt lighter, and I felt strange. I felt lightheaded, like it was really cold, and I couldn't. You just tried to touch me. I'm sorry that I have to tell you this, but I mean, see for yourself. Your hand went right through me. You can't touch me. I'm sorry. Hey, no. I don't really want to continue on my story. I don't like thinking back to those times. I distract myself with other things. Like, what were you dreaming about? You don't remember. Well, about everyone that I ask, which is only one person. Well, when I was me again, whenever I'd ask people what they were dreaming about, they normally said that they didn't know either, and they forgot. It's kind of weird how dreams work. But sometimes I'm glad I don't remember dreams. Like, I wake up and my heart's pounding, and I'm so scared, and I just don't remember anything. And I just think for a moment about, why do I have to be scared of something that I don't even know? And then I'm fine. But when I was watching you sleep, I know it sounds weird, but I just got enthralled. It's really great to hear somebody breathe. I know it sounds crazy and weird, but after you haven't breathed for a while, all you want to do is feel oxygen in your lungs again. Sorry. I was watching you sleep, and you were smiling and twitching a little. Seemed happy. Your dream was good, wasn't it? Yeah, I got thus far. Oh, are you getting tired again? That might be from the shock of seeing me. Sorry, that's probably my fault. Are you gonna go to bed again? Not if I keep watching you. That's funny. I've never heard that before. I didn't know I could still burp. That was my first burp in years. How does that even... Never mind. Well, to help you sleep, I'm just gonna go over there. I might hang out in the living room for a while. So if you hear anything over there, like bumps or anything, that's just me. You don't have to worry about it. As you can probably tell, I won't hurt you. And even if I wanted to, I'm pretty harmless. Unless I wanted to take off your sheets or something. Yeah. I think I would be less of like a scary ghost and more of just a nuisance. And instead of a nuisance, I just want to be your friend. I just want to be your friend. Well, I'm gonna go. I hope you have a good night. Seriously. See ya.